reason why we're walking, the reason why we are putting ourselves through this is for these young leaders that are at colleges all over the country that hopefully are going to come back to communities like Beverly, like Rogers Park that we're walking to, and everywhere in between to come back and make a difference.
It's great that Pursue really invests in the entire character development of all their scholars, all their individuals, and in their programming through retreats, through scholarships, through prayer, phone calls, visiting you on campus. They're really trying to cultivate the entire individual. It's not just a fiscal opportunity. It's not just a scholarship where, you know, you get a couple of resources or nice networking opportunities. It's really about a family feel. You're able to join like-minded people who really just want to be passionate about education and being their best selves throughout college.
People who are from these different neighborhoods across Chicago, they know their neighborhoods and they know what their neighborhoods need, and they're the best equipped to serve their neighborhoods. So it's cool to invest in these kids because they are gonna make this city a better place.
Help these kids today so that they can help the city tomorrow. If you're not taking the time to invest in these kids, to get them well-adjusted, to get them well-educated, to get them having a sense of community around themselves, then they're not gonna be able to grow into the people that you need to lead a great city into the future.
Pursue Scholars is the organization that gives people, young people, that push to continue to endure, to continue to go forth, and to continue to be everything that God has called them to be in pursuing their purpose.
So I hope that next year and the years to come, this could be an even bigger event that draws communities and people from different backgrounds, belief systems, convictions, and opinions about different things together around a common cause. And so again, thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Invest in the future, invest in collaboration, invest in the next generation of leaders from across the city. Just like Western goes all the way, our leaders are throughout the city. So thank you for all of your support.
One, two, three,
Unity!